Okay, we've got Enforce the British Rule up next. I've had a notoriously difficult time recording this mission. I've had so many bugs in it, I can't even explain. I've had a video recording corruption more times than I can count. So I'm just going for a really simple long-range strategy in this one. I need to sink 60% of enemies, so I'm basically just going to be sniping all of the small ships and hoping that I don't get all of my small ships sniped. So yeah, that's pretty much all we're going to be doing. So I've just built a dirt cheap ship with pretty decent guns, 15-inch guns, got 12 barrels on them. We've got 11, so loads of 15-inch shots coming in. Should be plenty enough to snipe all the small ships. Gone for an all-or-nothing armor scheme again, because we're staying at range, just protecting the four main components. And that's about it, really. I've got Barbette 4 on this time, so I have got pretty decent critical resistance. And I've just put the speed down to minimum, because hopefully I'll be able to just stay at range and they're not going to sail away from me. If they do sail away, I'll come back, up the speed, and reduce the amount of battle cruisers I take. The reason I'm taking battle cruisers and not battleships is because it's got 84 stability, which is what affects the gun accuracy. And the most expensive ships only got 4 more, and it costs like 3-4 times as much, so there's no point in going for a more expensive ship if you can get decent stability on a cheap ship, which is why large cruisers are pretty much one of the best ships in the game. Other battle cruisers like this, as you can see, it's got 9 stability left, and that 9 stability makes a huge difference. So not all battle cruisers are great, but the large cruiser is particularly really good. Okay, fingers crossed we don't get loads of bugs and my recording doesn't corrupt. Look at all of them guns. That is just a scary sight to see. It's like arrows in the medieval time. Oh, it's beautiful. lost track of who's facing at the back now. This guy, isn't he? Well, this ship's got a 5.8% chance to hit from this range. Pretty damn impressive at 31. Obviously the enemy's doing some maneuvers now, or I'm switching. He's switching targets, that's what's happening. It's unfortunate I've taken some engine damage though. Status. How am I meant to find out who the last guy is like this? Oh, I found him. Well, the enemy have got 19-inch guns, so I'm going to struggle against them. painful one. Well, I've obviously strayed a little bit too close to torpedo range. Oh dear. Oh, this one is going to hurt. Damn, I thought he'd got out of the way. Well, this hasn't gone according to plan, the way that I expected. But we've dealt quite a bit of damage to them. So I reckon it's touch and go on who wins here. I'm guessing that we only need a couple more kills. That's not good. So many goddamn torpedoes, man. Yeah, it really feels like either one of us could win this. Ah, more torpedoes! Where do they keep coming from? At least there's only a single one. Come on. Oh, gross. I don't believe that I let a single torpedo hit me. That was terrible. Can't be going making mistakes like that on a touch and go game. Well, that was as dirty as it could be, but we got the victory. 12-17, but most of mine were battlecruisers. Whew! That was painful. I might have to retry this mission.